What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hermit. We're back with a new reaction. This time we have Soy El Unico, Yahritza Isu Esencia. This one I was recommended by one of the homies in the Discord. Hold on, let me get the information up right quick. It was a song that Snow the Product was playing the other day, and it's all in Spanish, but the vocals. She says that it's a little girl with her group, and they are signed to an independent label. So, let's fucking hop right into this, dude. I love that guitar. Right off the bat, it reminds me of that kid that he went viral a couple years back, of him like yodeling in a Walmart or something. One hell of a voice. I am loving the emotion in her voice. I speak very, 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 very little Spanish. And there's this song. Hold on, let me find it. It has a similar vibe, not a similar vibe, but it leaves the impression, like the similar impression, like it gives me a similar emotion to Descansando by Fuerza Regida. Is one of my favorite songs that I've listened to doing these reactions so far. It's actually in my playlist of music I don't understand, which this is definitely hitting, because this song is great. I wish I could understand what she was singing, because it feels really emotional.
Porque sabes que nadie te puede tratar.
find out. I think Soy El Unico is I am the unique or something like that. So let's see. I'm the only one. Okay. Okay. So I was close. I was almost there. You see, that's how little I speak Spanish. Whichever one of these dudes is the whichever one of these two dudes is on that fucking guitar, big props to them, because whoever's playing the guitar is doing it beautifully. I love the guitar in this song. The singing was phenomenal. The entire song was really great. I wish I could understand it, but I still feel it. It makes me feel like a heartbreak or something like that. Like someone left or something. But it makes me sad. Like the song, it makes me feel sad, but also it makes me feel somewhat hopeful for the future. So maybe I nailed it. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I was nowhere close. Either way, I enjoyed what I heard. It was so catchy. Let me know what you guys want to hear next. Big shout out to all the Patreon supporters and everyone who's dropping by the live streams and checking out the TikTok content. We've got a bunch of cool TikTok content of us checking out Mexican drinks, candies. We've tried horchata. We've tried jamaica. I called it a Jamaica and everyone laughed at me. But we've tried a bunch of different awesome candy, a couple different weird candies, but and we've fallen in love with tajin. I love that shit now. But other than that, you all have an amazing rest of your day. We'll catch you at the next one. Peace.